So I was pretty psyched to hear about Cheesy Street Grill. One of our staffers, Joe Mazzocchi, told me about this place they visited. It's right outside Boston, and the entire restaurant is dedicated to grilled cheese. You guys have got to meet Lisa. She is delicious. Check this out.
Ready for a busy day?
Yeah.
Excellent. I'm Lisa. I am the owner of Cheesy Street Grill. We are located on the Massachusetts Turnpike in Natick, Massachusetts. We serve gourmet grilled cheese sandwiches and other comfort foods. We have a whole bunch of specialty grilled cheese sandwiches, including the All-Star, which happens to be my very favorite. It has goat cheese, our homemade red wine caramelized onions, and fig jam. We have a French onion, which tastes just like the top of a bowl of French onion soup. And our macaroni and cheese is certainly made with a lot of love. Okay? After 32 years working in corporate America, we launched a food truck in Connecticut in 2014. I was 50 years old. Just thought gourmet grilled cheese food truck would be, you know, a wonderful solution to my passion for sort of leaving corporate America and getting into the restaurant world. The idea came to me when I was watching Rachel Ray. While traveling on the Massachusetts Turnpike, visiting my son at Wentworth Institute of Technology in Boston, I noticed that at the rest areas, there was all fast food restaurants. There was nothing like what we serve at Cheesy Street Grill. I came into the service plazas, found a vacant spot, and definitely saw an opportunity here. I would really love to see that Cheesy Street Grill goes big. I just love feeding people, and it always makes my day better when I look out into the lobby and I see the faces of our customers, you know, mouthing, you know, oh my goodness, it makes it all worthwhile.
Well, Lisa, I've never cried over grilled cheese before, but I'm crying for you and your love of our show. And I think you are amazing to start all over at 50, go in a new direction, and I bet you're gonna have cheesy streets from coast to coast. I am your biggest admirer, and I promise you I will come to your plaza, and I can't wait to get cheesy with you. I adore you.